It's not just all about computer hacking. There's a lot of ways that you can get into a corporation. For example, there are apps that you can download on this phone that allow you to spoof your phone number, call up tech support from that company's number, and say, hey, I'm Bob in HR, I need help, I can't get to this website. The IT person trying to be helpful will go to a website, click a link, and it actually hacks their computer and takes full control of it. So it's not just all about the computer hacking skills, it's also about how you communicate. Hi, I'm Dave Kennedy. I'm the founder and chief technology officer of Binary Defense Systems. Binary Defense Systems is a company that focuses at looking at how hackers get into corporations. And we're a 24/7, 365 company that looks at the different types of attacks that are happening. And we try to defend against hackers going into big corporations and financial systems, banks, manufacturing companies, folks that make the energy that we deal with on a regular basis. Over here is what we're actually monitoring as far as what we consider assets. These are machines that we're actively monitoring at a given time. And what happens here is we're actually tracking different groups and threats throughout the world. So you can actually see over this diagram the different attackers that we are actively monitoring at a given time. Yeah, so I'm an ethical hacker. My focus is making sure that companies understand what their risks are and how they can best defend against it. Part of that is the monitoring piece. You're looking for what hackers are doing, but also understanding what their exposures are. And I get to be a hacker for life. I go into companies, I hack into computer systems, I steal money, I steal credit cards, I steal people's, social security numbers.
Binary Defense.
If this is something that interests you, and it's a field that's growing every single day, there's not enough security people in this industry to be able to man the actual amount of staff that we need to keep up with the hackers and what they're doing. Corporations are trying to hire security people all over the time. So if you're just in high school and you're looking at this field, and my recommendation for you is to really research what you want to do in this field. There's forensics, there's developing exploits and hacks, there's web hacking, there's mobile hacking and hacking into phones, there's the defensive side of looking at how hackers are breaking in or intrusion analysts. Find that niche of what you would want to do and then start to focus on that subject matter. I would definitely recommend, if you can, picking up some programming languages. A good starting programming language is Python. A lot of books out there from No Starch Press on how to do certain types of security, how to get in the security field. I wrote a book called Metasploit, the Penetration Tester's Guide, that kind of shows how to get into this field and what you need to do. There's a lot of great resources out there available. What I would say, to keep it simple, is find what you want to do in this industry and then home in on those skills.